In London in 1885, five people and a woman made of cogs and springs came together in a theatre like this one. Their friendship led to rivalry, to love, and to destruction. Magic takes many forms. What's real and what do we imagine?